I'm an avid runner and bike rider, and I've seen many of the people that are about my age and are built like me that are active runners and riders who end up with heart problems. And it kind of drove home a point to me that you can't out-exercise a bad diet.